messed up Kenya Meat Commission to the point that, you know, the president decided, let's give this to the Minister of Defense. First of all, the Minister of Defense is the foremost consumer. It's a captive client and a captive market for Kenya Meat Commission to start with. They were frustrated because they could not be supplied by the Kenya Meat Commission. It is not true. As some people allege that, you know, the KDF is the one that was not paying the bills at Kenya Meat Commission. It's just not true. Kenya Meat Commission could not simply meet even 25% of the demand of the KDF all along. And let's be plain about it. It's because of mismanagement and incompetence in running the institution. Because, you see, I keep saying this. The delivery of livestock to KMC since the ministry took over in a very short time has grown by 28%. The military has paid the farmers all the 256 million shillings owed to them because of one simple thing. The military is trained for results. KDF, military organizations, train people for results. They always are focused on results. What are the results? I need to slaughter the animals.